know what to do. Look for him to be more aggressive in the second half when looking for his shot off the pick and roll.
And double up on Doncic, gets it to Porzingis, who fires and hits from downtown. Oh, check it out. Porzingis, who did not shoot well in his first half, able to connect from deep for three.